All right, let's do this stuff. Oh, big guy. Oh wait, there you go. Of course I do.
You're a stubborn Grunthor too.
Uh-oh. What is okay? Whoop. Whoa, what was going on with him? Oh, there they are. Maybe a Speedo.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Oh.
Right. What is this over here, though? Okay. That didn't quite work.
Love the morts, but They get way too excited about hooking stuff up to those pressure locks.
Huh? Okay, cool. What is this? Oh, okay. Okay, got too close. Ugh, got too close again. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I think I might be dying soon. All right, that was close.
And now for my final enemy, Mortis Pressure Locks.
Son of a...
How did this get here?
Whoops.
Time to find out the truth about you.
Ouch.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. That's a lot of explosives. Better be careful.
What is a lot of explosives? Oh! Whoa. Okay. Jesus. Wait. Yay.
Done and done.
Woo. Oh, here we go. Oh.
This is extremely unnecessary. As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart?
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Oh no.
Missing info on located. Initiating retrieval.
No, dear. No.
No.
Hmm.
Hey, that's my annoying robot. It's getting away.
Uh-huh. Oh, I can't. Oh, okay. I guess I gotta do it.
Deploying amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks. I'm coming.
Whoa.
Stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
Uh-huh. Here we go.
Gotta hit the flight stabilizer.
Whoa!
Honestly, I am not impressed. Give me back my robot.
Backup power has almost restored the flight stabilizer. How delightful!
What?
Is it?
No.
Oh, I thought there was other, there is other hostiles. Ooh, that was close.
Time to change tactics. Deploying amphibious explosives.
That's whatever you want.
The same
You're
tactic.
Away from me.
Yep.
neutralizer until I jump on that thing's back.
Your destruction is most definitely assured now.
Bring it.
Oh, look at all that stuff. Whoa. Excuse me.
By the way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
What? You fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
Where is... yeah, I did buy this. Where is it? Oh, I have to hold triangle. Oh, I forgot I had this too. Okay.
Go ahead, upgrade that.
Okay.
You all come back real soon.
How's it floating, Maynard?
How's it floating? All right.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatschke, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too.
Oh, okay.
What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart. that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
Look for Zerky in the... Yeah, okay. Well, we're going to call it here. Was interesting. We'll see what's up next. Catch you later.